Natagpuan na po ba yung 15 bilyong pisong sinasabing nawawala sa PhilHealth?
No, sa totoo lang po, sir, hindi po nawawala. Andiyan na. On record po, ang utos po ng Senado at saka ng lower house, sabi illiquidate. So, sa ngayon po, 92% na. 92% na ang liquidated. So, kukunti na lang po, sir. At I will not allow this. I will not allow that yung pera ng Pilipino na wala. Sir, galing ako sa NBI po. Hindi pwede mangyari sa akin yan.
How financially stable is PhilHealth today compared with other health insurances in the region, let's say ASEAN?
Kung ano lang po, kung PhilHealth lang po, we have money. We have money. As a matter of fact, sige naman po ang ating collection. May collection naman tayo. At saka, meron pa naman tayo, in the event na medyo pahirapan ng collection, meron pa naman tayo ng reserve fund. Reserve fund, something like, how much? 132 billions po. As of November 30 of this year. That was the
last reason. Year.
Yeah.
As yes, of sir. November 30 last year.
Last year, 132 billion. So, just in case, do nothing kukunin. Pero meron pa naman tayong pera.